Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the Corky's World channel. I'm Corky, as always, and we're back playing Star Wars Jedi Knight Jedi Academy. We're not at the Academy yet. In the last episode, we crashed on the ship there, and now we're going to go check out these stormtroopers. Oh, that worked! Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, my God, it's a Sith. I just got a... There we go. Oh, shit.
Oh, come get me, Jedi.
What is happening? Jesus. Well, that was ridiculous. Also, I guess we just jumped in the water after that.
What?
What? Boom!
What? Who are you?
Kyle Katarn, at your service. Welcome to a day in the life of a Jedi.
What happened?
Oh, yeah.
We were kind of hoping you could tell us.
Old cow. Look at her just sliding in.
I saw a huge flash of light and ran over to find you, just lying unconscious.
Do you recall anything?
I saw three people. One was holding some sort of scepter, and it was glowing. That's all I can remember.
A scepter? That sounds bad.
Are you able to stand?
Yeah, I'm okay.
I sense a disturbance in the Force.
You always sense a disturbance in the Force. But yeah, I sense it too.
It could just be residual what the fuck?
Aura from this temple.
Perhaps. Kyle, why don't you...
Stay here and investigate? I'd love to. Why don't you take the kids back home now?
Be careful, Kyle. Everyone, follow me to the shuttle.
I think that was Luke Skywalker. I can't believe it.
In the flesh. Done.
Did you recover Skywalker's records?
Yes. With all the Jedi in the jungle, it was almost too easy.
Excellent.
What the f- What is happening? Jedi Academy.
Here we will train you in the ways of the Force. You will learn to defend yourself with a lightsaber. You will also study diplomacy, history, and more. It has been the practice of the Jedi to assign each student to a master. However, since there are still so few of us, we will be assigning multiple students to one master. So, Routheron, you will be assigned to Master Horn.
I can't wait to begin my training.
His ass just slid into frame. Josh Pennon,
you will be assigned to Master Katarn. Jaden Kor, you'll also work with Master Katarn. Now, let's begin with your first lessons. And may the Force be with you.
And there was nothing. But the area around the temple felt strange, like its dark side aura was gone.
Troubling. But let's look into this later. Your students are ready to get started.
Master Katarn, it's an honor to be serving under you.
First off, just call me Kyle. Titles make my skin crawl. Secondly, you're not serving under me. I'm going to teach you, and you're going to learn. That's it.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to offend you.
Yeah, Will Friedle.
Don't worry, Rosh. You didn't. I've been offended by professionals. Now, let's see what you two kids can do. Follow me to the training grounds.
Oh, no. Okay. Report to train.
This is one of the many training grounds here at the Academy. I'm going to put you two in separate courses. When you're ready, Jaden, go through that door. Rosh, follow me.
guess we're going over here. Okay.
This course will familiarize you with your core force abilities. These are powers that every force user has. As you progress in your training, you will learn new abilities. Both the light and dark sides will be open to you. Remember, abilities are not inherently good or evil. It's how you use them. Every Jedi is naturally stronger in different areas of the force. And it will be up to you to decide what to focus on. All right, let's get started.
Did this game have...
In the next area, you'll find some training remotes. These will help you learn how to handle a lightsaber. Ready?
Ready!
Ready.
Did this game have branching choices?
Here come the remotes.
Oh. Oh.
Done.
Nice work, Rush. You did well too, Jaden. Your lightsaber is an invaluable tool. Even when inactive, it can defuse a potentially volatile situation. Trust me on that. As you train, you'll learn additional fighting styles. Changing styles during combat can surprise your opponent, allowing you to gain the upper hand. From here on out, we'll talk via comlink in each area. Let's move on.
Okay, Jake.
Complete the training course. Okay. See, that shit doesn't do anything to him. Oh, what the fuck? Okay. Do I just not have it yet? Is that the problem? Oh, there we go. Jesus. So it's click left thumbstick, but they didn't tell me that.
Keep you busy till I finish the course.
Why are you doing that? Where is he? Oh. Think about that, jerka. Wow. Why is it? We're supposed to be on the same team. What's he doing?
What took you so long, Jaden?
Nothing.
You're sure?
It was nothing.
To get to the next area, you must pull the lever somewhere in the room. But you can't reach the lever with your hands. Remember to examine your environment carefully.
You're out on a mission. If you find a locked door, look for the guy in charge.
Said. Gotta do this thing. So, pull. There we go. Checkpoint! And it freezes the game for half a sec.
Solutions to problems aren't always obvious. Use your force sense to see if you can find a way out of the room.
Oh, I landed on fire, too, and it was still like, oh, whatever. I also don't know if I can put away my lightsaber or if it's just forever open. Okay. And I think we'll call the episode here, guys. So thanks so much for tuning in. Thanks for liking, commenting, subscribing if you did. We're back. We're back playing games, having fun. This is alright. Will Friedle's character is annoying, but I assume he's supposed to be, so it is what it is. Guys, always remember to be good to yourself, be good to each other, and I will see you in the next episode. Later days!